has already exceeded expectations, you know, in his flexibility in an atomic world. Hard to see him flexible enough to deal with some of the things 1952 brings on. I mean, for example, here's a guy whose advisors in a